When I was riding the Africa Twin, the experience was amazing because you know, with John Barrett also, we are good friends and I learned some things about him with this kind of bikes because he is one of the best guys. And the experience was really good because, of course, it's like was a really smooth bike and really fun to ride because also was really safety because you had many controls, traction control, ABS, and was really smooth to ride. And we enjoyed 2 days there, riding the bike, doing some filming. But in the end, you know, I was on the bike and you don't want to stop because I was training so much.
Wow, what an experience. And this is just a more for guests. And now Danny, because, what do you think? What is your first impression when you see this kind of bike?
Well, I was the first time I see the bike. I was completely shocked because the bike looks the same like the rally bike they use in the Dakar, and this is actually quite cool because you always, as a fan or as a customer, you always want to ride exactly what the competitor has, no? So like what you see on TV, and it's exactly looking the same. And the feeling of the bike is very, very nice because I use, for example, for training 450, but this is the little version of 250, and actually it's super fun to ride, light, and you can do good maneuvers. You can enjoy a lot, and the weight is not very high, so you have a good feeling with the bike when you do a little jump or some corners.
Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Pedrosa.